careful.
Oh,
don't get it.
Neat.
By enlightenment, it only costs your life savings. By enlightenment, it only costs your life savings.
Distracting enough for you? You gonna go inside and take a peek, or?
Oh, yeah. Oh, and I wore my church clothes.
Nice. By enlightenment, it only costs your life savings.
Keep moving.
All right, I'm heading in. I'll dig up what I can on Siska.
We're about to go to battle with these fuckers. I need anything shady you can find. If we want to pick up followers, we need to generate some serious outrage.
Can't we just make something up?
If we get caught lying, everything else DedSec ever claimed will be called a lie. Don't worry. If they've shit the bed, I'll find the dirty sheets.
And in comes Marcus with the classy metaphor.
I aim to please.
I know he usually goes for Scarlet's, but now that Jimmy's is getting
got a lot of nerve.
I'm wondering if I could, you know,
oh my
catch
God!
His attention.
What just happened?
What's going on?
Hard to find clothes, huh?
Spread out and find it. Go!
Oh my God, you suck.
Not worth the headache. I have a friend who dated him for a couple weeks. She's given me some insider info. She's super insecure. Like, hi.
What the hell?
Lost him. I'm calling it.
Sorry.
the...